So sometimes you can get a big bar underneath of it and start breaking it up in sections. So you can see I have metal lath in it. So they actually have some plywood underneath of this, and then they just put metal lath. So this is a little less thick than some of the older ones, but this is also could be a real pain in the neck to pull up because of all that metal lath.